Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Mario Kart 8, the road to 10,000. Oh my god, I'm still trying to put my headphones in because the race is about to start and I'm not prepared. Oh! Okay, so today I am not Raku Mario, I am Yoshi. I'm white Yoshi. He's the same weight class as Raku Mario, so I don't really think it makes any difference. Who knows, maybe it will. Maybe I'll just lose non-stop now. And I'll be like, right, well, back to Raccoon Mario. Even though he's exactly the same as Yoshi. Whoa. Whoa. Well, the magical case of the disappearing red shell continues. Oh god, that guy's got a green shell. Oh, that guy's got a red shell. There you go. Oh, no! Oh, Waluigi, why? Oh, all right. Oh, well, that was embarrassing. Did that hit you? I think that actually hit you there. It actually hit you! It wasn't like a fake ghost hit. Woohoo! Like, whenever I hit someone now, I'm always very conscious that it could be, like, a non-hit. Could be one of them fake hits, you know. One of them pretend hits that they do. Oh no, that's one of them things the kids do these days. Pretend punching people in the face. Alright, well I'm not winning. I'm getting a not winning, you know. Alright, there you go. Well, that hit you somehow. Doesn't matter, you had a mushroom, so. So you came back up again. Oh,
I am Lord, yeah.
Superstar power! Slow down. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. The second I used a mushroom there, I knew it. I knew from that moment on that our lives would never be the same again. Damn you, Yoshi! Look at curses you've brought upon our people! Your white skin devil, you. Get out of here. Oh, you are fucking kidding me. You are kidding me! I will eat your skull. Ergiosa05.
You just made my shit list.
Shit list. Alright, I know who I'm gonna kill. If I ever get the chance to murder anyone, it will be him. No, that's harsh. We won't do that. We're talking about murder, right? Let's do Where's Gold Mine, because it's the best course ever and I win. I used to win on it all the time. Well, I used to come pretty decent on it all the time. Until I started doing this thing where I just fly off the edge at the end, which is really cool. I have to be very careful with that turning there. I think what I'm doing is I'm getting confused by the carts and I keep going way too far out to drift. Ugh! It's me smacking the sofa with my pillow because I'm annoyed that I didn't get to do the race I wanted to do. My face just collapsed in on itself then in like this. It was horrifying. Truly horrifying. Too early. Or just right. Somehow I didn't get an item. Not a good start. I really hate that shit. I always hit the bananas behind people as well. It's very upsetting for me when that happens. Yeah, I don't think that red shell is going to go anywhere, so I fired it backwards. In the hopes that it would hit someone. Am I going to go for it? Yeah, I am. Bad decision. But we managed to save it. We salvaged our operation. Alright, we got the green shells to protect us now. What will happen? A bomb. A bomb! Perhaps a banana will hit us. Probably a banana. Oh. Oh, he had a thing. What are they called? He had one of the Mario boomboxes. Do you know what those things remind me of? It's a thing from Kirby. I don't know what Mario game they're from, so I can only think of Kirby when I think of them. Oh god. I knew that was gonna happen, and the second I saw that little fucker. Oh! Whoa! That was such crazy accidentally good timing then. Right. I don't know if I have time to do this. Go. Go. Are you kidding me? What? What just happened then? What? Wow. That's all I've really got to say about that is wow. They just, apparently everyone just got all the best stuff at the end then. They'll take you at the end then. That's cool. I don't want to win. I hate winning. That guy looks terrifying. Or then, through his glasses. By the way, this is episode 89. 89, I think. Probably. I don't know. I don't write it down. I just check and I forget a lot. So. Episode 100 coming up in... 11 episodes? Yeah, 11 episodes. What are we gonna do for episode 100? I don't know. Why are you started way too early then? What the heck? Alright. Looked like Wario started going from the free, which is weird. I already missed Tanuki Mario. Or Squirrel Raccoon Mario. Whatever you want to call him. Oh, now it appears. Never appears in time for me, that thing. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, okay. I'm having a lot of moments here where I keep thinking I'm about to get screwed over. Right, I'm keeping this fireball. It won't start disappearing until I use it, and I'm keeping it. I'm ready to defend myself from red shells or people. Or bananas in front. That is another really good thing I can defend myself from. Once again, I feel like my microphone is too far away. It's quite annoying because the boom arm on this appears to be a bit weird at the moment. It kind of like moves a little bit without me telling it to. So sometimes it sort of moves a little bit, and it's kind of annoying in editing because it means that my voice is forever fucking going louder and quieter. Oh, I love how the Pippa Slice saved it for is totally ruined because I, for some reason, didn't like react fast enough. Lovely. Lovely. Here we go again. This shit's about to happen. Same shit as last time. Ah, not again. No, no. No, I will not get fourth place again. Fifth. Right, I don't know if this is race number four or not. I have no idea. I'm gonna assume that was race number three and that this is race number four. I don't know. I don't know anymore. I don't know if I like recording Mario Kart from here. I mean, you can't hear the squeaky chair, which is nice. But I don't know. It's different. I like recording from my sofa. It feels a lot more casual. I feel like I can be myself, you know, just sit here with my balls. No, I don't have my balls on. That's ridiculous. I'm sorry. That's gross. It's gross. It's disgusting. You don't need to know about that. Oh, I don't think I want to do Granny Smith's Rainbow Road again. I've done it too many times. Like, I think in the last three episodes, I've done it like three times. Just once every episode, basically. I'm probably lying. I think I did it twice in like one episode, didn't I? All right, here we go again. Granny Smith's Rainbow Road. It's the new Goose Airport. I like this level though, so, you know. I know it's one of the least impressive of the new ones, but I actually like this race. I don't know why. I just like the simplicity of it. There's something about this race that really, really appeals to me. Appeals to my better nature. Oh. Well, that was terrifying. I knew that was gonna happen, but it was too late. I was committed. God, I need to really stop doing that. Like, that was not a problem before, and it's become a problem recently. I'm trying way too hard to do, like, sweet drifts around there, and it's really counting against me. Man, seriously. Really hard to get those jump boosts on this one. Really hard. Right, here we go. This is what you want to do. You want to hold out a lot. That's how you do it. And then you get hit by a blue shell. I know you'll use mushrooms, but I wanted to hit you anyway, just to let you know. Oh my god! Sorry.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hit you with the red shell. It just kind of happened.
All right. I think I've got that cornering down now. More or less. Oh, you shithead. Oh, man. I am hitting those way more as well now. I'm just really glad that that red shell, like, helped me out. Uh-oh. Okay, I can't see what's happening. I don't know if I should fire my green shell or keep it. I guess I'll just keep it. I think I hit some of my green shell when I fired it back then. I'm sorry if I did. Yay! 7,400! That's, it's some... That is not spicy meatball. No, it is a spicy meatball, actually. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Yep, bye-bye.